Battles for Cincinnati's new police chief could be the budget. News 5's John London lays out James Craig's challenges and what he's looking forward to most about getting on the job. John?
Well, Jack, laying down roots, first of all, that's priority one for him. He was in the midst of house hunting when I spoke with him on the phone today. Chief James Craig, who arrived on Saturday, says his initial impression of the city is positive. He met with his command staff this morning, spent time with the Sentinels, as well as with the president of the FOP, Kathy Harrell, telling News 5 she laid out a lot of areas that need attention, such as 6 days on, 2 days off, police morale, the prospect of more budget cuts. Chief Craig arrives at a time when Cincinnati has 95 fewer officers than it did 18 months ago, another 50 expected to retire by the end of the year. Her message to him was attrition, not layoffs.
Certain members of council don't want to give the police department or the police administration any credit for working with less. That's 100 less officers that you're going to have to pay in your budget in 2012. Benefits and everything else, and we've got those numbers to show it. Give us credit. We're working with less. We're down 95. There's no need for layoffs. And I think this chief will come in and have some ideas, and hopefully he will be willing to cut that budget instead of cutting his personnel.
All right, Chief Craig says he's not doing any heavy lifting, as he put it, on the big issues just yet. He will be formally introduced to media tomorrow morning. Rank-and-file representatives say based on what they've seen and sensed so far, they expect a good working relationship with him. Jack and Cherie.